Get out of here. Down in that ship. According to my calculations, it should pop back out in the clearing here somewhere. Hopefully. Wow, that thing. Weird old tree. Sorry guys, my arm's getting tired. Right, this is what we can put it out. I thought if I go back this way, give me that clear shit. Clearing up a little. Shit. Hang on. It's a little track. Yep, I was right. Always trust your brain. Unless you're drinking alcohol. And do the opposite to anything it says. Oh, we're back out of here. I'm just gonna test something. Yeah. The old German World War I bayonet, 100 years old. Look at it. Don't fuck with German steel, man. There we go. Well, that was crazy. I wonder if I... I'm just gonna try something. I'm just gonna try and turn that light back on and see if it still pulses. Got sidetracked there. That was cool. Turn it on again. Get out of it. Look at this. Working fine again. There's something not good around here, eh? Oi, if you want to fuck around, come out. Hide in there like a bitch. Come out here and do it. Show yourself. Sneaking around? Fuck's sake. Look. Wow, it's not pulsing anymore. Look. It's working again. Maybe it recharged itself a little bit. I don't know. Now it's working fine, look. All lights are on this one. Yeah, look. It's working fine. No pulsing. That's fucking weird, man. That's weird. Oh, yeah, it's a bit bright. I gotta test this, man, because there you go. Seems to be happening in this spot. Oh, hang on, it's doing it again. No, it's not. Oh, yeah, it is. There you go. It's pulsing again, so it is flat. Or going flat. I don't know. What I'm going to do, I'm going to set this camera up, just in here somewhere. I'm going to walk back like 30, 40 minutes, you'll hear my footsteps away. See if we can pick up an EVP. Oh, friendly spirit, bad spirit. I'm going to leave this here, I'm going to walk down there 20, 30. Come and whisper something into this. Follow that light. You want to say something? Say it into that. Right, we're gonna keep moving, Team Johnny. I wanna try and find this clearing. Well, the old loom cube's back. It's doing a better job than the other torch. Oh. I'll do a test on that torch. On that light of mine that goes on my camera, because it lasts a lot longer than that, man. Unless it's getting old, the battery's starting to go or something on it. But I haven't been ghost hunting that long. So yeah, I don't know where I am really. We'll just walk this way and hopefully we'll hit that clearing. There's some big shit moving around this forest, so. But probably deer or donkeys or something. Big pig. That's a giant shit. Look at that. Some massive shit. Yeah, apologies about the swearing too if you're under 18 watching. Remember, don't drink, don't smoke, don't swear, be good to your mum. It's not hard. I probably need to practice it a bit myself. Heading. I'll tell you what I'm doing, because I want to know what it is. Next big thing that crushes off, I'm just going to leg it after it. Try and film it. I'll just do a time check. Time is nearly 4 a.m. So I come, I think it's like 6 o'clock light comes up or something. Something like that. Clearing, where the hell would the clearing be? Oh, if I don't get the ghost on that clearing, I'm not going to be that devastated. I mean, that clearing has had 500-600 people every night for the last 4 nights in there partying. That light I saw, I'll never forget. Spinning, massive, orb-looking fucking thing. But if it comes out as a joke in the newspapers, someone snuck in here and was twirling around a mini loom stick, I'd understand. But now this is blurring. Why? The hours are going off. Hopefully we caught some EVPs or something though. I haven't really heard shit in my own ears. I've heard, like, shit running around in the bush, but stop blurring. Holy. I don't think the good Lord's too happy with me either. Swearing like that. I'll just head down here. See what's down here. Something's gotta leave this clearing. Lost my bearings a bit, Team Johnny. Man. Got all a bit crazy back there. No, it's gotta be. Get to see it. Oh well. I cannot wait to go back through the footage and hopefully I can get a still out of it of that spinning thing. That light. It was crazy. Oh, don't those dogs shut up. I think they're probably barking at me. Like, who is that Australian bastard in our forest? Hopefully we've caught some. Hopefully we've caught some EVPs. Team Johnny does awesome work as always, pulling apart the raw footage for me. Might have got some images or something worth looking at. Stop blurring. God, help my camera. Should I just go bush again, or should I just move fast and try and find that clearing? Would be nice to do it. That guy did say it was a... He's the only one, though. Out of about 20 people in Romania I've asked, he's the only one that said, oh, the circle's got bad energy. It's not the circle UFO one, but the other one, the clearing. As I said, it's just had a massive 4 or 5 days of... 5 days and 4 nights of... alcohol, you name it. Then I was thinking too, like, maybe that's what evil likes. Maybe evil likes